It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot. I'd like to sup with my baby tonight and play the part with my baby tonight. I'd like to sup with my baby tonight and live up with my baby tonight, but I ain't up to my baby tonight, 'cause it's too darn hot. For my baby tonight, and when I pop with my baby tonight, I'd like to stop for my baby tonight and blow my top with my baby tonight, but I'd be off lock with my baby tonight, 'cause it's too darn hot. It's too darn hot. I'd like to fool with my baby tonight. Tonight, but pillow will be my baby tonight, 'cause it's too darn hot. According to the Kinsey report, every average man you know much prefers to play his favorite sport when the temperature is low. But when the thermometer goes way up and the weather is seasoning high, Mr. Adam, for his madam,
Welcome back to Act Two, everyone. The piece you just saw was called It's Too Darn Hot and was danced by our grade 6 and 7 tap students and choreographed by Miss Tiffany Wrightson. It's Too Darn Hot is from the Broadway musical Kiss Me, Kate, another classic musical combining romantic comedy with backstage antics. The story revolves around a production of Shakespeare's The Taming of the Shrew being staged by a theater troupe. As the rehearsals progress, tensions arises and backstage drama ensues. In terms of plot, It's Too Darn Hot serves as a moment of comic relief against an oppressive heat wave, much like in Singapore. As the characters struggle to cope with the high temperatures, they express their discomfort and frustration through the song's lyrics and get an energetic choreography. Though a Broadway-style performance piece, this was not about precision. Rather, each performer finding their own unique style and characterization, all while dancing together. We are so proud of what they have achieved. Next up, we have Lioness Hunt from the musical The Lion King, a stunning adaptation of the beloved Disney animated film. The Lion King is celebrated for its stunning visuals, elaborate costumes, innovative puppetry, and iconic music. It is a powerful and heartwarming story about love, loss, redemption, and, of course, the circle of life. This is the very first time performed by our foundation-level contemporary students who are performing in the contemporary genre for the very first time. Our dancers are invited to commence training in contemporary once they reach grade 4 jazz. Contemporary is one of the most popular dance styles today, and we know our dancers are very excited to share their first ever contemporary concert performance with you. Please welcome Lioness Hunt, choreographed by Mr. Yang Wei Cheng. Let's put our hands together to welcome them onto the stage. Coming up now, Chess is a musical with music by Benny Anderson and Bjorn Ulvaeus of the pop group ABBA. Premiering in London West End in 1986, it later opened on Broadway in 1988. Set during the Cold War, the musical explores themes of love, politics, and the human spirit, with a score featuring a blend of rock, pop, and classical music. Two distinct performances inspired by the opening plays of The King's Gambit and The Queen's Gambit unfold on stage as dancers bring to life the tension and excitement of these aggressive chess play openings. The choreography mirrors the ebb and flow of the game, with The King's Gambit characterized by bold and daring movements, echoing the risk-taking nature of this opening. Meanwhile, The Queen's Gambit, a sense of grace and poise permeates the movements, reflecting the strategic finesse and calculated precision. Through a juxtaposition of choreography that resembles each other but remains distinct, both performances aim to capture the essence of these iconic gambits. Similarly, the contemporary item that follows after showcases the chaos that unfolds in an attempt to break away from the ideals of homogeny. The inspiration behind this concept is an homage to the wave of change in contemporary dance in the 1960s, where dancers stepped away from traditional movement and structure. This change gave birth to postmodern dance, which became the antithesis and opposing force to the traditional ideals dancers once strived to attain. And now, please put your hands together for our intermediate, advanced foundation, advanced one, and advanced two ballet students, as well as our level one, two, and three contemporary students with chess, classical choreography by Miss Shanti Gomez, and contemporary choreography by Miss Charmaine Heng. Please enjoy. Thank you. Now we are excited to welcome all of our Jitterbugs vocalists onto the stage next. The next performance will be a real treat. The private vocal students that I coach are combining together with our Triple Threat Musical Theatre Program students, and together they will present the heartwarming song from Jingle Jangle, A Christmas Journey, The Square Root of Possible. This song is a beautifully uplifting and empowering number that encourages us to believe in ourselves and anything we set our minds to. It was really such an enjoyable process working on the song with these students. We discussed what the square root of possible actually meant. Is it love times love? Is it belief times belief? Or compassion versus compassion? Well, the values you will see tonight come directly from the hearts of these students singing for you today. If we all use these values as our guide, they can make a difference in the world. Set on a starry winter's evening, let's see the values our performers chose, the values that they believe would make the world a better and wonderful place. Our young singers today range in age from 16 years all the way to 7 years of age. Staged by myself and Miss Tiffany Wrightson, we hope you are touched by these performers as much as we are.
The streets that you painted.
feel like a proud mama. Maybe I can join Mother's Day. Well, speaking of Mama, Mamma Mia was first staged as a musical in 1999 in London. This musical has also been presented in film in 2008, and a sequel, Mamma Mia, Here We Go Again, was released in 2018. Now, this jukebox musical, written by Katherine Johnson, featured songs from the pop group ABBA. A jukebox musical is a type of stage musical or film that features a collection of songs from various artists or bands, often from a specific era or genre as its musical score. These songs are usually well-known hits that audiences are already familiar with. The storyline of this musical is built around these songs, often incorporating them into the narrative in creative ways. One of the most well-known jukebox musicals is Mamma Mia. Set in a fictional Greek island called Kalokairi, the plot tells the story of a young woman named Sophie who is about to get married on a picturesque Greek island. She wants her father to walk her down the aisle, but there's a catch. She doesn't know who her father is. After discovering her mother's diary from the year she was born, Sophie invites three men from her mother's past to the wedding, believing one of them is her father. As the story reveals itself, chaos ensues while Sophie searches for the truth. Against the backdrop of ABBA's iconic hits including Voulez-Vous, Gimme Gimme Gimme, Super Trooper, and the crowd favorite Dancing Queen, Mamma Mia is certain to have you dancing in your seats. Let's welcome our grade 2, level 1, grade 4, and junior jazz students onto the stage with Mamma Mia, choreographed by Mr. Yang Wei Cheng and Miss Taisha Tan. Yes, dance in your seats. I want to see that. Have fun.
I have a dream, a song to sing, to help me cope with anything.
We're here for the wedding.
You are expecting us.
Oh my God, yeah. Yes.
Mamma mia, here I go again. My, my, how can I resist ya? Mamma mia, does it show again? My, my, just how much I missed ya. Yes, I've been broken hearted since the day we parted.
Is your father here?
You tell me.
Did I ever let you go? Mamma mia, now I really know.
Sound like having fun already.
We'll be right back.
are gonna blind me, but I won't feel blue like I always do.
I'm sick and tired of everything. When I call thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty, what would life be without a song or a dance? What are we? So I say, thank you for the music, for giving it to me.
You can dance, you can jive, having the time of your life. Ooh, see that girl, watch that scene, digging the dancing queen.
I hope you were dancing in your seats. We move from Mamma Mia to Six, the musical, which tells the story of six wives of King Henry VIII of England, like you've never heard before. A modern retelling of the Her story, the women make out who had it worse, but after opening their hearts out to each other, they realize it is better to stick together. Presented in the form of a pop concert, this musical written by Toby Marlowe and Lucy Moss premiered in the West End in January of 2019 and has won a Tony Award for Best Original Score. And now, without further ado, let me present our final number for today's show, choreographed by Mr. Yang Wei Cheng. So let's put our hands together for our Grade 8, Grade 9 and Open Jazz Dancers with Six.
Glories and the disgraces.
I'm dumb, cause all this time I'll put just one word in a stupid rhyme.
So I picked up a pen and a microphone.
History's about to get overthrown.
Divorced, beheaded, died.
Divorced, beheaded, survived.
But just for you tonight, we're divorced, beheaded, blind.
History mix, switching up the flow as we add the prefix. Everybody knows that we
we got unfriended.
Tonight we're gonna do ourselves justice, 'cause we're taking you to court. And every true rose has its thorns, and you're gonna hear him live in consort.
Divorced, beheaded, died.
Divorced,
beheaded,
survived.
But just for you tonight, we're divorced, beheaded. It's the end of the show of the history mix. We switched up the flow and we changed the prefix. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives. But we wanna say before we drop the curtain, nothing is for sure, nothing is for certain. All that we know.
What a spectacular finale. Ladies and gentlemen, we have almost come to the end of this year's concert, Wanna Dance 2024 on Broadway. I would like to take this time to thank and acknowledge everyone involved in this concert. Firstly, to our collaborators, the venue, technicians, the costumer, each and every one of you. You are the reason that we are safe on stage, look good in photographs, and are able to move in our costumes, right? The list just goes on. In fact, we'd like to extend a special thank you to Joseph, as so kindly he has arranged a photo booth just outside this theater for all of you and our dancers as well. So right after the show, you'll be able to go outside and have your picture taken, and you can do this with your child as well. Take home a copy of the picture as a beautiful memento of this occasion. Thank you once again, Joseph, and this is such a kind and generous gift for all of us. So thank you. So don't forget the photo booth. Also to our administrative staff for being able to juggle so many things all at once, and for your love and care for all of our dancers. To the teachers for your training, creativity, and love and belief in the students. And for everything, also for the parents, yes, parents in the audience, for everything from remembering students' schedules, right, arranging transportation, we see you, and even making sure alarms go off in the morning and children are dragged by hook or by crook to where they need to be. And students also for not giving up, and for your hard work and for your passion that we see in turn inspires us to continue to do what we do in support. And lastly, the final piece of the puzzle, to you, our audience, without whom we would be no better than bathroom singers with no one to perform to. So thank you for being a captive audience. And now let's put our hands together for the dancers of Jitterbox as they come back to the stage, everyone, for this final little spectacle.
They say the neon lights are bright on Broadway,
on Broadway.
You say there's always magic in the air,
on Broadway.
But when you're walking down the street and you ain't had enough to eat, the glitter runs right off and gone away.
Big Trick 9 and Open Dancers. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together one more time for the students of Chilliwack Swing Up Hall.